Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to wear your dupatta as a jacket. Thank you for watching Bluntly Sassy and it's Nilima. First of all, fold your dupatta in half lengthwise, then fold it from between. Take a pin or a clutcher and attach it to the center point. Turn back and pin this center point to kurta so it does not get displaced. Hold two sections around your arm and use a safety pin to secure it. Keep in mind that it's loose enough so you can move your arms easily. Do it on both the sides. Remove this and lay it on a flat surface. Now start pleating this extra hanging section of dupatta just like we make pleats on a sari. Make them neat and rearrange if needed. Now remove safety pin we attached earlier and secure pleats on the exact same point. Use one more safety pin to attach other corner of pleats in place and do it on both the sides. Put this jacket on and to fix this hanging section on sides, make one more pleat and hide it under other pleats using 2 to 3 safety pins. Here my safety pins are showing. I have done that intentionally so you guys can see where I have used the pins, but when you attach the pins, make sure they doesn't show. Your customized half jacket is ready to wear in just a few minutes. Share this video if you liked it. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're watching my video for the first time. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.